gives it to the open man. It's Jackson releasing, and the Thunder defense nowhere to be found.
Yeah, it just didn't look good. Conley makes a tough reverse layup. Well, it looks like that ball was on the rim.
13-point Thunder lead. Jackson with the timer winding down. That was like a no-look turnaround, and he got it to go for his first bucket of the second half.